Members of Miracle Quilts include, from left, Barbara Kenyon, founder Carol Carroll, both of Oxford, Betsy Roy, Rochester, Carol Koenig, Ortonville, and Jill Schoen, Oxford. Photo, Miracle Quilts. Sometimes one generous act of kindness leads to another. Just ask Carol Carroll of Oxford, who for the past 11 years has volunteered as a member of Desert Angels, a Linden-based group founded about 16 years ago by Louise Blaine of Linden that puts together and sends care packages to troops serving in the armed forces in Afghanistan and Iraq. The boxes are sent in memory of Ortonville resident Army PFC Joseph A. Miracle, who'd only been stationed in Afghanistan 35 days before making the ultimate sacrifice, at age 22, while defending his unit in July of 2007. Little did Carol, a quilter for more than 30 years, know her volunteer work would guide her in a different direction, becoming the founder and coordinator of Miracle Quilts, a quilt-making group that serves as a division of Desert Angels. Carol said, "One day Blaine was sent an email about a veteran who suffered a facial injury while serving his country. I was able to contact his dad, and I made and sent him a quilt," she said. "His son was critically injured and still in the hospital, and I started thinking about all the wounded soldiers in the hospital and their sacrifices. I approached Blaine and asked if Miracle Quilts could be a division of Desert Angels." She said, "Yes, so, we started Miracle Quilts to thank troops who are injured and in the hospital for their services and our freedom." Miracle Quilts had its first meeting in 2009 with Carol and just two other quilters. "I advertised quite a bit, but it takes time to get the word out. Now, we have quilters making them in other states and putting them in the mail to us," she said. Membership has grown to about 35 quilters, who, for the past 8 years, have met every second Saturday at Independence Village Senior Living in Oxford. While some members bring their own sewing machine to the monthly gatherings, Carol said she has a couple in a closet she's able to pull out. And quilt kits that include a pattern and cut pieces of fabric are also available. "We generally do one pattern for 2 or 3 months, then we change it up," she said. Generally, the quilts are patriotic, but some display themes like hunting and fishing. Each quilt costs about $100.